You may have a website that you want students to look at from your website. So what you can do is go ahead and hit the edit button. And then you can add some text here. See National Geographic animal website here.